We had to leave the ghetto by 6 o'clock that night on March 13, and we were not allowed to take the children. Any children under 12 had to remain in the ghetto. There was an orphan's home in the ghetto for all the children whose parents were already killed. And there were some adults that took care of the children in the ghetto. And children were not going to be allowed to go into Plaszów, the concentration camp. And I had to take my little cousin. I was taking care of a little cousin, my mother and I, because my mother's sister already was taken, evacuated somewhere we didn't know. And my father, just before he was arrested and sent to Auschwitz, had saved this little cousin. She was 5 years old. And I had to take her to the orphan's home. My mother sent me, and I never asked her why. I have many questions for my mother, who is not alive now, that I would like to know why. But I did leave my little Jenny with a friend of my mother's. And children were crying, the parents were crying, they didn't want to leave their children. There were a group of women standing there that did not want to leave their children. And then there were people that had to leave the ghetto and go towards the camp. And I walked with two women who had the children in their backpack, their young children. They were little, they were 2 and 3 years old, and they were drugged. And they brought them into the camp. They did not want to leave them in the ghetto. All the children left in the ghetto that night were killed.
How do you know that, from history books or
no,
from?
No, no, the next day. People from the camp were brought in to clean up the ghetto.